This Pixar theory will ruin your childhood.
Imagine it's always been in our faces, but we just weren't paying attention.
Apparently this mystery code's been turning up just as much as that mysterious yellow pickup truck I told you about. Well, I got on the line to some of my partners down in Valencia, California, and it turns out that this number appears on a classroom door at some type of daycare for older folks called CalArts. The room isn't anything like our Caterpillar room, but instead, it's for these adults to learn character animation.